So a farmer will go into his barn 3 or 4 times a day when he's got chicks at this age, and it's all about checking. He's looking to see that they're eating, drinking, sleeping. Some will be playing around, or actually lots will be playing around, and they'll be making their peeping sound. When he sees those 5 things happening, he knows his chicks are off to a good start in this lovely, clean, and warm and cozy environment.